Quetzal, the small town with 10,000 inhabitants, is situated in the southern part of the Hungarian Great Plain, in the region between the Danube and the Tisza rivers. We'd like to take a closer look at the history of the town, so that you can understand more its inhabitants' traditions and customs rooted in their heritage. Modern Quetzal dates back to 1734, when Gábor Patasics, Archbishop of Kalocsa, issued its resettlement document on the 22nd of April. The first settlers of the village exclusively dealt with animal husbandry till it proved sufficient to live on. Later, the fast-growing population necessitated the introduction of agriculture. Grapevines, fruits and agricultural crops were grown in the fields. The industrial development started in the second part of the 19th century, when the railway track reached the town and the first school building, the post office and the town hall, which can still be seen today, were erected. Later on, the fire brigade, the local constabulary and the first financial institutes were established. The first decades of the 20th century brought the construction of new, dust-free roads, and the technical improvement resulted in the opening of the first petrol station. Turf cutting was first started in 1918 and has been a steadily growing industry since then. The exploited turf was originally used for heating, but nowadays it is utilized in soil improvement. The local industrial, commercial and agricultural units operating today, such as Quetzalis Vidéke Áfész, the General Industrial Cooperation and Szőlőfürt Agricultural Cooperation, were formed following the nationalization after World War II. The new, different economic conditions brought about several private undertakings, which further grew the town's reputation outside the region. József Pintér was the first entrepreneur under the socialist regime who built a private factory called Pintér Works, which has been steadily growing since then and has made Quetzal well known both nationwide and internationally. Candle maker József Fejes designs candles distributed in several European countries. What's more, by displaying the world's largest candle in front of the parliament in Budapest, he became the first in Quetzal to be registered in the Guinness Book of Records. Plastic bottles used for the packaging of soft drinks are produced in the factory owned by Ferenc Kemény. Gardener Márton Fejes has improved approximately 30 different types of pepper, which are grown by hundreds of farmers in the country. Quetzali F1, Quetzali Nagy and Kosszarvú are the most popular varieties. The area and a considerable part of the northern region of Hungary are supplied with meat products by Fejes és Társa Kft. András Téglás is not only the managing director of the Vocational Boarding School of Floral Arrangement, but is also well known as a floriculturist. Estron watches are designed and produced by Ferencvárosi and are distributed both in Hungary and abroad. Among the furnishing of restaurants, hotels and shopping malls, The most significant references of Stilfa Ipari és Belső Építészeti Kft. Are the reconstruction of the Chamber of Parliament, the construction of the Hungarian Pavilion in Hanover, and the decoration of the new National Theatre. Matecsa Kft. Produces and distributes floral mold all over the country. Quetzal well deserves its reputation as a wine-growing area. 7% of Hungary's wine production is provided by the wine producers and distributors of Quetzal, among which the most important undertakings are Szőlőfürt Agricultural Cooperation, Quetzalborker Kft., Benyoda Winery, Lejóker 97 Kft., Béla Borászati Kft., Ferro Winery, Vancsura Borászati Kft., and Palasti Winery. The annual production of the local wineries accounts for 170,000 hectolitres of wine. The local primary school has approximately 1,000 pupils, and the elementary art school provides special education in acting, folk dance, drawing, and other handicrafts, such as enameling, ceramics, beading, and candle making for about 200 students. Secondary school students can choose between evening education and distance learning. The young people studying in the vocational boarding school of floral arrangement can acquire the skills of 10 different professions and learn about the secrets of flower arrangement and floral gardening. Our youngest children can meet community life in 6 kindergartens and nurseries. Quetzal has shown visible improvements since it was declared town in 1993. Its large parks, its beautiful fountains, and its public statues and sculptures create a special atmosphere. The town's history is recorded by the permanent exhibition of the local museum. József Pintér established and opened a unique open-air military exhibition in 2001, comprising of tanks, cannons, aircraft and military equipment, worthily attracting the interest of visitors from Hungary and from abroad. A sense of history awaits visitors among the walls and by the classicist main altar of the Roman Catholic Trinity Church, constructed in 1802. The town has another Catholic church, called Holy Family, which was built more recently in 1981. The Evangelist Pentecostal community had its impressive meeting house erected in 1993. The town doesn't only abound in lovely buildings and squares, but also in natural resources. The nature conservation area in the marshland of what is called Vörösmocsár has several protected animals and plants, and the English oaks of Berek Forest are also protected. Tűzektavak, a lake outside the town, is a real paradise for fishing. Both the reconstructed library and community center and the town sports hall have provided an excellent venue for several national and international programs. The most famous event in Quetzal is Flora, International Floral Arrangement Exhibition and Competition, held at the first weekend of December every year, providing an excellent opportunity for noted floriculturists from everywhere in the country to introduce their skills and their products. Open-air events in the town are very popular, which is reflected in the large number of foreign and Hungarian visitors attracted by them. More and more foreign competitors take part in the traditional international harvesting contest and in the Hungarian harmonica competition. The Flower Festival, at the end of May, celebrates the arrival of spring by skilled masters' edible flowers and by carriages decorated with flower arrangements competing for the prize of the most beautiful carriage. The most significant of the year-round tournaments is the National Two-in-Hand Tournament, with several competitors from Quetzal as well. The cross-country racetrack outside the town provides favorable conditions for the lovers of technical sports. The International and the National Cross-Country Motor Race, the Demolishing Derby, and the spectacular Off-Road Festival are just a few of the yearly organized races in different categories. The Vintage Festival of the Great Plain doesn't only mean the parade of the carriages and entertaining folk shows, but also gives a chance for the local wine producers to introduce their products. In the wine street set up for this particular occasion, you can taste the different wines, enjoy the company of your friends, and discuss your experience in wine growing. During the traditional National Harvest Festival, several returning teams compete in the long-established skills of manual harvesting. The Hungarian and foreign harvesting teams, dressed in their folk costumes, give a stunning view while gaining recognition for the important agricultural job of harvesting. There are several special programs for the locals throughout the year. One of them is Kerge Juniális, Goofy June Fest, an open-air festival day for families, where the atmosphere is created by common cooking, entertaining shows, games and loads of fun. You can find out who can throw a rolling pin the farthest, who is the champion of beer or coke drinking, and who wins the tug of war. This is the time for fox hunting too, where in reality horsemen try to win over one another and over the circumstances of the field. You can also visit the unique site in the nearby forest, where you can find delight in the sight of the astonishing 160-year-old grey aspen. During high summer, you can beat the heat in the public swimming pool or visit the lake in Kenderföld, where you can enjoy fishing or boating. Not only families can have fun in the events organized by the municipality, but our town cares for its pensioners as well, as a way of paying honors to the past. Every year, the mayor's office treats our elders with a special dinner followed by an entertaining show, and the mayor gives a bouquet to each of our 3,000 pensioners as an expression of our gratitude. This might be the only event during the year where elderly people can meet and enjoy one another's company. It is moving to see them being truly happy and genuinely thankful. All these events have an importance for tourism, since by taking part in them, visitors can meet the hospitable people of Quetzal, and while staying, they taste the high-quality wines and the characteristic specialities of the town in the local restaurants, namely in Fürtös, Táncoló, Dölgy, Vatkacsa, and Mókus. Quetzal provides home for arts, organizing several summer seminars in the picturesque environment where the visiting painters can render Quetzal and its surrounding area on their canvases. The world-famous textile and industrial artist Ilona B. Boros lives and works here. Her hand-sewn pictures and enamelings depict the magical world of Hungarian tales, legends, and sagas. We keep our traditions. Our ladies' choir, the zither band, and the school's choir are all successful, and so is the Hetrec folk dance group, which on its regular tours spreads the still existing traditions in dance all over the world. By now, the problem of accommodation has also been solved, and visitors can choose between several places to stay. Flora Guesthouse provides rooms for guests to the municipality, while the lovers of the country can enjoy the pleasant atmosphere of the Lovasparkis Szabadidőközpont, which is a center for horse riding, among other activities. Korona Hotel and Restaurant has fine rooms and apartments for the visitor. These bells toll for the newborn babies and for the newly wed couples of Quetzal. The alpha-shaped sign on the top of the belfry is the symbol of beginning. Ladies and gentlemen, with this music and these final pictures, we would like to thank you for taking your time and watching this film about us from Quetzal. We do hope that you have enjoyed it and have found our history, our past and present, and our customs and traditions interesting. Our objective with these pictures is to inspire you to visit us and spend some relaxing time here. So we hope to see you in Quetzal.